You dey look me koro koro, you dey hear me whine whine, and you say you turn down gidigba on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, and this, now as it dey hot, as the matter dey hot, now we dey carry and come. They chook mouth inside. We don't decide, say, as the matter dey like this, oh, this one don't hurt to the point where we say, person go follow chook mouth inside. Because plenty Nigerians now, they watch, they see, say, this particular road where we dey follow, we'll go follow there, come out for express, or we'll go follow there, enter inside canal. When we drop the topic, we'll not go understand. My name now is Ezugo Chokwode, and this now as in the heart.
Yes, good evening, everybody. When they watch us right now, don't finally land once again, and then the program still remains as in the heart. And my name never still changed. My name remains Unkobio. You're welcome.
Make we no waste time, we could just go straight into our discussion. But I go introduce our Ogbonge visitor so that as we talk the matter, they go, people go understand the angle when we carry this talk go. This person, a person when be say, when he come to law matter, he don't read the book, reach the level where he sabi aware, and anything when he talk, he be authority for inside that. He also, they passionate about our great country, Nigeria. He know they look, say, this person come from here, this one come from that particular place. He owner say, if you be Nigerian, you must work in the interest of Nigerians. He did on record, say, if governor no do well, if president no do well, if minister no do well, in the talk. And then they give suggestion. Now, why today, oh, based on this matter, oh, as if you like say, the thing not they go well, ain't go talk put, and ain't go give us suggestion as we go take get solution for this particular problem. And they talk of somebody when we say, now, regular face on top of as in the heart, before 2015 election, before 2019 election, and it don't come today. Barrister Justice Uwegbu, when they join us from Zoom. Barrister Justice, welcome to as in the heart.
Good morning, my people. I greet you now. I salute.
Yes, we know, say, somehow, the way when we say time, day, the greeting, the different, but we greet you, Barrister Justice Uwegbu. Good evening, sir. I'm not waste time. I'm just go straight into our discussion. Now, the 6th of November, now, very important date for inside this country. The reason why I talk, say, an important date for inside this country now, because of, say, everybody inside Obodo, Nigeria, they look, say, okay, I neck. The joint body when they do election for this country, then get important assignment on that day. In fact, if we can't carry that date, come house, Anambra people, their ear go stand up. Because now that they will do governorship election. The person will be governor today, Oga Willie Obiano of All Progressives Grand Alliance, in don't complete in 8 years. And in go come out by the time when we say another new governor enter. Now people they look say, well, election. Now action where people go come, choose who then they represent. But this Anambra own, they special because it be like, say, that November 6th date. Small date, they shake. Small date, they shake. Small date, they shake. Because IPOB been come out, the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra, announced, say, if they no release the leader by November 4th, say, then go start 1 week sit at home. Now, calculate the date. If they begin the sit at home, from the day when they talk, say, they're supposed to release them and they no release them, now, if they say that November 6th, when be election day, go enter inside sit at home. And when it be election, people go come out to vote. If people sit at home, who go come vote for inside this election? So, Barrister, make I ask you, this November 6th date for Anambra State, when it be like, say, the thing they shake based on the announcement, you think, say, that date by force, by fire, it must happen, or Caleb fi enter inside the arrangement?
Well, make I tell the truth, because, say, me, I'm from the southeast region of this country. And I've been done there, witness the time waiting they do this sit at home thing. And I have to tell you the truth and tell Nigerians the truth. Say anybody where they talk, say no mind them. The person is just they deceive himself, he's all joking. Because if you go to the east now, you talk about Anambra, Imo, Enugu, Ebonyi, and Abia. The days where this people don't talk, say, sit at home. Nobody, they come outside, though. I don't witness them. And to tell you the truth, it is because of fear. Nobody, they come outside. If you remember before now, some governors for East don't talk, say, make people, they come, nothing, they happen. This is a bench. If you come out, you don't go see anybody. So I wonder how they want to do the election on the 6th, if nothing is done.
So Barrister,
if we not sit down, so discuss.
So Barrister, this talk where they talk down and say, for example, if then they say make people sit down for house as a day like this now on Mondays, and you don't confirm them, say that Monday, people they fear and then they sit down for house. If these same people, when they give this announcement, talk, say, election, they make people sit down for house, say to a considerable degree, if you check out they sit down for house on Monday, people go sit down for house on election day. But barrister, now human beings, they vote for election. If people don't come out on this election day to vote, how that election go be? It go be election or the thing go this or how? What thing go even happen, sir?
Now spirit go go vote.
Ha.
The ballot papers, no be person go go to print them. Now stones go go vote. So when you talk of election, election is an exercise of human beings. It has a procedure and a process. Where we all of us, we know, people go come out, they for line, video go capture them. Una go capture them, una will be a journalist and all the rest. So if that day come, you don't see anybody, can you not say election don't happen? And secondly, that's not even the problem. The major problem there is this. The people will be INEC, how they go even get means, go to the various places where they go conduct election.
Oh.
You see, government should take this thing serious and know what to do. Let us not talk, say, hey, it doesn't matter, it's one of those things. It's not one of those things. This is the time we must tell ourselves the truth. Because if that day nobody comes out, no car they run, no keke, no okada, no bicycle, even boats, no day, how people go go where they are posted to go and do election duty? Not to talk of people to come out.
Okay. Barrister,
the thing go fly.
Barrister, quick one. You talk, say, make government take them serious. Of course, now something we say, we expect government to take them serious. But also looking at this particular question, thing where you talk, what think could be the position of government right now if government does this, okay, a particular group, they call IPOB, they worry, and election will be something will also benefit the federal government on the front, on their own side. Say at least they come up very soon. What in the federal government supposed to do now right now? Because if we look at if federal government from their own angle, no probably they put eye at this point in time. Which means that every time that you say that panic where they complain about, if it still play out. But what then should be the position of the federal government so at this election go feel hold on the 6th of November?
You know, the truth is this. I am not the federal government. I am not working with them. I am not there. I am not an appointee of the federal government for now. But the truth there is this. You see, we must look at it very well and tell ourselves the truth. When you would say it go benefit federal government, no. It's not even the federal government is supposed to benefit. It is the people of Anambra State. And the totality of the people of Nigeria, especially the people of Anambra State. For me, what I believe and what I feel and what I think that should be done and that should have been done before now is a political solution. You see, let me tell you, not in way don't spoil, where they know they amend. But okay, it depends on the way where you go about it.
Okay, but so if they talk, say, political solution, are you saying that, for a group where federal government no recognize, you understand? What would be that political solution, what would they look about? Say, make that they release, make them negotiate with the state, make them just, which would be the solution where they even try emphasize on?
The federal government is on history in Nigeria that the federal government has once negotiated with Boko Haram. Was Boko Haram recognized in Nigeria? See, if a group of people, forget about any name, forget about whatever name that is called or somebody is calling, if a group of individuals, one, you see, because anything that is more than one is a crowd. Well, provided it's more than one, you need to look for them and call them. We are all Nigerians, for Christ's sake. We are all one. You look for them and call them. What is your problem? What is your agitation? Let us sit down and talk. The Bible said it. Come, let us reason together. It should be not be which people do moto, not be Honda. Not be Honda people where do moto. The Nigerians call them end of discussion. After some time, they remember, say, discussion, no, they finish. They do another one, call them discussion continue. Is that not true?
Not true.
So why would discussion not continue? Why would we not discuss?
So, Barrister, you believe, say...
We are talking about unnecessary issues. That's what I'm concerned. So, this problem should have been sorted out before now.
So,
you see, let me tell you. You see, maybe people don't know what is happening. Like I said, I have been in the East when this thing came up. I know the level of compliance by people. And that level of compliance is out of fear. People are afraid. Nobody wants to die.
So Barrister, we don't establish, say, people, they comply with the directive to sit at home. For example, in this case, on Mondays. So if these people talk, say, 1 week, if they're very sure, say, because of the fear when people they experience on Mondays, this 1 week too, then we experience that particular fear. But like my brother Nkubi don't talk, you talk of political solution. I made them come together to discuss. But to sit down with person discuss, the person must be willing to come sit down with you to discuss now. If somebody, for example, from the person body language, the person they talk, say, make the thing, make it be, say, if na fight, make we fight. If na say, you go break my head, I go break your head, make you break your head. Where the sit-down discussion won't come happen? Who won't do the sit-down discussion? If, like you talk, governors don't say, make people no worry, make them come out. But governors don't feel do anything. You not think, say, not to use strong hand for these people, since Ibila said their power don't pass governors own?
Chubody.
Sir?
You see, not be everything you they use strong hand. Nigeria is like a family. A man that has a wife or more than one wife. And the children begin to revolt, or the children and the wife of one particular wife begin to revolt. If you use strong hand, you no go work. They are still your children. They are still your family. What you need to do, you still have to calm down and call. At times, you remove ego and do the needful. There's no big deal there. So it's not a matter of say you go use power. You go use, for how long you go use power reach. These people, for example, like you're talking about now, there are people you can call and say, what do we do? Can we sit down and talk? And they believe nobody's a devil. When you appeal to the conscience of people, they will understand. Moreover, lives have been lost every time. Do you think that we are happy that we are wasting life every day? People are dying like chicken, like fowls all over the country. And nothing is being done about it. It's not every, let me tell you the truth. It's not every war that you must go on battle. That is just the one principle people should understand. Because you can't win every war with battle. At times you win by dialogue. Why do we have provision of mediation in law? Why do we have provision of conciliation in law? Why do we have the ADR, Alternative Dispute Resolution? These things have been made available to solve problems because, yes, there will be conflict of interest. There will be conflict of laws. That is why the law has made provision for some of these things. We are all human beings. Nobody is an animal, no matter what.
So Barrister, you don't talk and say, no matter how people even take use red eye, look themselves, it gets where they go still reach, where they go sit down and discuss. But we go like ask some other questions when concern this November 6th date now. Because this settlement of this quarter, no be something where we say they go just sit down one day, they go settle them. They go call all the people when they're involved, then go sit down. This one go talk in mind, that one go talk in mind. But November 6th date, don't they? If that date shifts, you get anything when go happen, maybe rain go stop to fall or sun go stop to shine. But now after we go break, come back. Now we go discuss that particular matter. So because now solution. Now we want to discuss. We don't say our Anambra brothers and sisters, their ear don't stand up. The people of Nigeria here too don't stand, because after Anambra, we get Osun, we get Ekiti, we get other staggered elections before we go to the general election for 2023. And people go to look this one, they see, say, okay, well, if INEC do this one well, then we say the general one, when everybody go come out, then go do that one well. But now after we go this break, come back, we'll continue that conversation based on Ask Ide Heart.
Yes, sir. Welcome back. The program still remains as it is hot. And on today's matter, I will look into the
coming. Why did they squeeze face now?
I no squeeze face. Not me, they talk.
Yeah, but no means say you go call squeeze. Because people go look at your face, they will come, they fear. Now, Anambra election, they talk. Him own, they're different. You come they squeeze face, say, why they look? The people they look, say, what's happening? Now, you this thing pain pass. Even Barrister Justice, when they give us solution, say, you not squeeze face like
talk
this.
Talk now.
No, sorry. I'm sorry. Continue. But at least put a smile on your face.
Okay. When they talk about Anambra coming elections.
This one don't show, say, na high service you they do. You don't show, say, na high service.
They say, make I put a smile. I'm putting a smile.
You know, you call they shine teeth. Why they shine teeth? Like, you know, all this.
I'm giving up on this. Now, you
don't give up.
No. Tell them, say, we don't come back.
Don't give up.
Tell them, say, we don't come back now.
Don't fight with me. No be me to say.
No, tell them. We'll see Barrister City online.
Okay, Barrister Justice Uwebu, our Ugbonge visitor there with us. And in they give us wisdom as it take concern. How this election for inside Anambra State, oh, then go do a meeting, no cause problem. For the first part of the show, you talk about the fact, say, people, they fear. Now, you make them know they come out. Anytime when they talk, say, sit at home. I say this particular one, if you judge by waiting don't happen for this other time, oh, say it go most likely happen. But Barrister, we've been talking about solution. Now, if you check today's date now, can't check November 6th. The election don't already near. But you, they talk, say, no problem when you get solution. Nigerians are like family. Call all the children, sit down, discuss, talk your mind. Then we'll go find solution to the problem, make issue no day. But if possible, say, this November 6th election, the people postpone them. If they shift them, the election don't spoil. Or that November 6th, they must do them. Even while then they discuss with everybody when they say their mind supposed to come down. What do you go advise?
Well, for me, if it is so necessary that the election should be shifted, well, I'm fine. So that they can put their house in order and do the needful. This is not the first time election will be postponed or shifted in Nigeria. So I don't see any big deal there. So it mustn't be that day. Because like you said, it is the date is near. I think we're
November
talking about
6th.
Less than 2 weeks.
November yes, 6th. November 6th. Less than 2 weeks now. Now next weekend, you don't already reach already.
Next weekend.
But
so, what are the mechanisms and the things put on ground or in place, you know, for that election? In fact, let me tell you the truth. We have been talking about security agents and all the rest. I don't think anybody is ready to die with what is happening in Nigeria today. Even our police officers that you're going to send on election duty and all the rest, they are also afraid. Are they not human beings like me and you? Is their safety and their lives guaranteed? They have children. They have families, they have wives, husbands, and all the rest. So these are certain things we must look at before we come to a conclusion. It's not a matter of we must do this election, we must do this election. Yeah, we will do the election. But let us put things in order and put things on ground and appeal to the conscience of our people. It is very simple. I believe it. We can do it.
Okay, Barrister, still looking at the solution. You just mentioned, say, we don't say yes, police people, they be humans. But if they talk, say, police, we be say, where they're under the watch, under the command of the federal government, if you talk, say, that they panic, say, the strength of this particular group, they overwhelmed or passed the power of federal government. I'll be waiting. Because if they talk, say, okay, these people based on say there'll be police, so they panic, which means automatically what you're saying is
the power
of federal government don't they come down with that.
Nkubi, make I also add to your own. But it's an over. So this question my brother Nkubi don't ask. Now I chuck mouth. If they push this date now, you don't think say the other people go talk, say, yes. We don't put
we
fire.
Are successfully.
They don't push up. Let me say our power don't. You know what they say? You go enter their head.
Listen, it is better late than never. You hear me? It is better late than never. And he say, when we talk, say, maybe they go talk, say, their power don't pass power of federal government. No, that is where we are getting it wrong. When two people are talking, nobody is talking. When two people cannot be mad at the same time. And that is where wisdom comes up. Because when you have wisdom, what you do, you play cool and get what you want to get. Person, where say make you bow down for them, get what you want. As you bow down, get what you want, your head remains there. You see, these things are wisdom that we use to overcome the world, to overcome challenges and all the rest. So it's not a matter of this person go to say, you don't win. This person, well, you don't win, wait till you don't win. We are talking about a solution, how we can have a solution in this country, be together in peace and enjoy one another, as it used to be in the olden days.
Mm.
That's what you should be thinking, and not about power tussle. We are not here to drag power with your children or with any you as a father. That your child is being stubborn. Would you not say because your child is being stubborn, you're going to kill him? I'm going to show that to my child that I am the father. I will kill you. I will bury you. At the end of the day, to whose detriment? If you do that, what have you achieved?
Very important
that
question.
Calling that child, remember, for Igbo land, there's a proverb that says, if you beat a child with the left hand, you use like that hand to do what? To drag him back. Is that not true? What are we saying?
Barrister, this talk where you don't talk, it don't really show, say, if we define solution to the problem, it gets some kind of waka wongo waka. You don't talk and say, well, quarrel not be something when we say they knew. And even for inside law, self, if the quarrel don't start, they go still come together, mediation, to make we settle this thing. And you don't talk, say, if indeed we won't find settlement for this particular problem, this is not the time for anybody to talk, say, now maybe government, now me get power pass, who are you? I will crush you. Because if the reality when they're on ground now, say, some people say don't come out on Monday, and many people know they come out on Monday. Now if you say those people, the people, they fear them. And if they say don't come out on election day, those people too no go come out. And if election, like you talk, na exercise will concern human beings, and human beings no come participate, now we say the thing don't get the way anything day. But as somebody when we say you be lawyer, when sabi where, you also be human rights activist. When they like me, they treat person bad. We go just give you 60 seconds. Make you just join the talk together. Talk to government. Talk to the people when this matter concern. They can also talk to the good people of Anambra. As it takes us, how all of us as a people, suppose they united, even if we quarrel, we could still see ourselves as brothers and sisters and settle them. 60 seconds, over to you.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, what you are going to talk and what I will say at this moment is this. Like I said earlier, the government is like the father of the people. The people are like the children to the government. And if there is a problem, yes, there are bound to be problems. Even in every family, there are bound to be problems. But what matters a lot is the solution. What are you doing? The idea you're bringing, the system you're using to resolve it, there must be problems. It's everywhere, all over the whole world. There's nowhere that there are no problems. But it now depends on the way the people are following it, the government is following it. When you make people have a sense of belonging, the people will respect you. When a father makes his children to know or to feel the impact of fatherly love, those children will reciprocate that gesture by doing the needful for the father. So that is what we should be talking about now. The era of impunity is not supposed to be mentioned here. The issue of power tussle, who is greater, should not be mentioned here, because we're talking about the welfare and security of the people, especially now the people of Anambra State, because election is forthcoming. So the issue now, what do we do? Do we now go into the election with chaos, with problems and all the rest? Or do we now say, okay, now let us sit down, call all the stakeholders and talk to them, appeal to their conscience? Yes, the government needs to transcend, but we need a peaceful transition. And I believe they are human beings. They will listen. From there, after that, we shift to another state. By so doing, we'll be correcting the problems one after the other. If some people have an agitation and you feel you cannot do it, you know, it's okay. You have 5 agitations. Can we give you 1, 2, 3? Let us talk about the other one later. These things are nothing. So it's not an issue of I am the king, I am the oga, I am the king con. No. At this point in time, we don't need it. All we need now is for all of us to come together and look for a better solution. And together, we can hear the word.
Damn. Oga Barrister, that's it. Take end like this, eh? If we say we add another thing to it, job like saying extra jara over, that is too much jara now they add. As it takes some up, sir, now we will also listen to. And I also believe, say, the people are the right authority, whether now this other group or the federal government, they said they hear with you, don't talk that. So that they will find solution, because election, just as you talk, not for the people. And if they don't run them, now the people go lose. And that is why the needful has to be done immediately before that day of the election, so that we don't go get casualties or begin happening anywhere. And sincerely, we want to thank you, Barrister, for being a part of this program. And then we know say we don't too overdrag him. And even with that,
but you say you don't want to add anything to this talk. If you just think I'm more than good,
go and sit down.
You can't talk.
Sit down. Thank you very much, Jare Barrister. In fact, I appreciate you.
Thank you personally.
I appreciate you. I don't know if Chukwudi wants to appreciate you, but me, I appreciate you. And then we know say we will do this thing once again and next time. Thank you very, very much. Talk with you on top.
Personally, you appreciate it. Are you not speaking on behalf of the
board? No, Achebe, you want to decide it. Talk your own now.
Nah, bye-bye. See, as I talk, I'm short. Many people know, say this thing. Call the dragon. We appreciate you. I love you. I will give you my salary. Why they put that? You play of a company. Why you put leg for them? Thank you.